Alrighty. Well, good morning, everybody. Back on once again, and I'm gonna try streaming a new game. Discovered on stream or on Steam, excuse me. It's called Plague Incorporated. The evolved version. I'm guessing it's part two or something. But years ago, I discovered a game on the Kongregate gaming website called Pandemic. If this game here. From the few screenshots I've seen of it, if it's anything like Pandemic, the one I saw on Kongregate, this is going to be an awesome game. Basically, it's very, very, very dark. The idea is you're trying to create the ultimate microbe that's going to wipe out all of humanity. But to me, it was a surprisingly addictive game. I mean. Plus, it's a theme you don't see every day, you know. Instead of the vast majority of the games where you're out there saving the world, you're destroying it. You know? So, and you're doing it in a totally unique way, you know, through a virus, bacteria, or protozoa or whatnot. But I'm still in the middle of setting up right now, so just kind of bear with me here. I'll just leave that the way it is. Well, like I said, I'm still in the middle of setting up, so. Get this mouse over here. There's a board game version of this. Alright, I'm gonna start with a tutorial. Let me get this out of here. Let me minimize that. I guess one other drawback, if you want to call it that, is I can't play this game full screen. I can't play this full screen. The problem is, it's gonna take up the entire screen. Like, I kind of still want to have access to my taskbar at the bottom. Yeah, we'll call it Joe's Plague. Yep, this is just like Pandemic. Yep, this is just like Pandemic. You don't want it to spread too fast, though. Don't want to evolve it too quickly. There should be immunity to drugs. Let's get some more information on China then. Urban country. In here? Okay, so you can see the effect down here at the bottom. Probably the one I'd go for then. Okay, this is cold resistance, and you got drug resistance. So cold, heat, climate change, and then drugs. Wealthy countries. Okay, space bar to pause. I know in the Flash version, you could choose between a bacteria, a parasite, or a virus. Each of them had a different attributes. I think bacteria spread the quickest, but was also weakest against drugs. Viruses spread the slowest, but were also the most drug resistant. And I think parasites were somewhere in the middle. X's. This game has 10 controls. Is this a recent game? Did this come out recently? Well, here, let me open the browser and No, it came out in 2016. Never mind. I mean, they're mentioning Fortnite, so it just kind of had me curious. About birds. So, gonna quit the main menu. I already know the basics. Okay, here we go. Oh, they got several of these. Simian flu. Here, I'm gonna start this the right way. Mega brutal. Genetic drift impacts evolution. Doctors invest in research. Random medical checkups. Maybe I should name my disease steroids then. Giving hugs. Doctor's work. Ah! I suppose there's not a custom difficulty in here. It sounds like they're trying to make a real-world application of these difficulties. I guess this does sound about right. 67.3% of people wash hands. I mean, I'm one of those too. Disgusting as it might sound, usually I just walk straight out the bathroom door after using the restroom. The only exception to that is if it's particularly messy, you know, and my hands are get crap all over my hands, that kind of thing. Then yeah, I'll wash my hands. But I mean, if it's just a clean in and out, I usually don't wash. Sometimes I get allergic to certain soaps. It happened many years ago. I was using the hand soap in some bathroom, and next thing you know, my skin started bubbling up, and then started peeling and cracking, and it just cracks and fissures formed all around my fingers. So I tend to shy away from my hand soap in public bathrooms. Not something I want to go through again. But aside from that, I almost wish I had a custom difficulty. I mean, I'd love to keep that, you know, 60, you know, basically 70% of people wash hands. I'd have a doctor's work 5 days a week, not three. Sick people. Doctors never go home, compulsory. How brutal was casual. Random medical checkups. Okay, I guess, if for no other reason, then this would be easier to become accustomed to, I'm going with mega brutal. We'll call it Joe's disease. Let me get an idea what kind of. I'd like to know what kind of country I'm in. Well, rich, urban. Rich and urban. That's what I'm looking for. So it's probably going to be, rats. So yeah, rats. Ah, here it was. Whoops. Then, rats and drugs. I unlocked an achievement, but unfortunately, there's, it's either full screen or no. I'm going to be the kind of person that wants to switch back and forth between windows when necessary. When I have a game that's completely full screen, there's this big screen transition. This is especially bad in some of the older games, like older 80s and 90s games that I've tried to stream on here. Because then it'll go through this huge screen resolution transition, And it really makes problems for my computer. Just the kind of person I'd want in office. Like I said, it's gonna be rats and drugs. I need 10 points for that. Tell already this music's gonna drive me up a frickin' wall. When I played Pandemic on the Congregate website, I had to turn the music off and listen to something else. Oh, I forgot to read that. Thank God I'd be able to pull this up by double-clicking it. Urban. Okay. Our country is not a cold climate country, it's balanced. So next up is definitely gonna be these two, and the Roden one. I don't know how much that one costs, but that one's gonna cost like 26. So I'll probably go with that one next. You stop airplanes transmitting any disease. Whoops. Thank you. I guess I can make it airborne. That's not necessarily a good thing. Cause if too many people if too many people become infected too quickly, the government and doctors and whatnot might start to take notice and might try to shut my disease down, so that could actually be bad. Seven points. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. That's a 17. Transmission. Cool. Totally forgot that happened. And like I said before, that's not always a good thing. I mean, if it gets to a point where too many people become infected in too short of a time, the world's gonna take notice. And that's pretty much what happens on a pandemic. If your disease takes hold just like that, the whole world pretty much shuts down. new country got hit. Alright, I wanna know, Canada. Canada's also a rich country, but it's also a cold one. So, let me go here. Check out the other one over there, that country on the far right. Okay, rich and urban. Don't really want fatalities right now. I don't want people dropping dead too quickly. Transmission. Dire Hoya. Diarrhea is a symptom. Okay. All climates. let's go back here. Suppression? Awesome. So you could turn this thing into an AIDS virus then. That's what I want. They know about it. So, I think plans are probably going to change now. Regions. Let me go to world here. Okay, urban. Saudi Arabia should be humid, hot, and arid. Hot and arid and rich. This island. Rich and urban. I just kind of noticed this. They're actually showing like pictures and footage and stuff of each country. Here. Alright, it's spreading fast enough as it is. Pulmonary fibrosis. I'm gonna go with this one. I think, unless I decide to change all of a sudden, the onus now is gonna be on preventing the world from finding a cure for my disease, so I'll go with that. Probably go with this, and then I'll probably go for these. And like I said, it's spreading like wildfire right now, so I'm pretty sure at some point they're gonna try to find a cure for it. Kind of surprised New Zealand got the disease first, and then Australia. I guess the cat's pretty much out of the bag now, so gimme, more. Give me all the symptoms you can. I'd probably say it's bad luck, because there shouldn't have been anything about my disease that was lethal. Yeah, that was just a fluke. It's now transmittable by water too, and there's a whole bunch of ports down here. Germs on vacation. Like I said, the diseases are already spreading like crazy, so. Concerned about that right now. I need 27 of those. Jesus. I guess in the meantime, I'll evolve that. But like I said before, The big onus now is trying to fight against them trying to fight against them, trying to cure the disease. And already it's at 1%. So I got 9 years to... I got 9 years to spread like crazy. So I'm basically playing whack-a-mole now. But right now, I'm not... Is that immune suppression? I don't want to start killing people. Not right now. I don't think there's anything I want in here. Coma's a good one. Stop that cure. So I guess 34 is next. And it's at 9%. 2022. Just like that? Citizens, close all borders, driven. I'm like crazy now. Oh. Not gonna worry about transmissions as much. Total organ failure. Body-wide organ failure. Pulmonary edema. Worse than the Black Death. Yeah, me. Systemic infection. Oh, okay. Here's something I forgot to do at the start of the stream. Move stuff around to make sure it's not covering up too much. Never was a bright person. I guess throw that over there. Okay, let me move that down. All right, let me pull that back up. Here. Oh, Direhoia. Alright, because the cure is at about 50% right now, I'll just go ahead and I'll go ahead and hold off until I get 47. Oh, there you go. Oh, 48, excuse me. Where's the Spanish flu? Okay. killed more than smallpox? Which kind of begs the question, is there some kind of disease leaderboards out there or something? It's what it's starting to sound like. Yeah, those are too specialized. I mean, it's already so. It's already a tough little bugger, so... I mean, it's already... I need 31 there. It's against time. This was not what I had in mind. So I gotta really start increasing this death toll. Dysentery? If I beat it, it's gonna be just barely. It's gonna be off. The oops symptom combo. Greenland and Madagascar. So it's got the same fate. So it does the same thing in this game that it does in Pandemic. It's like, you can potentially infect every single country in the world except Madagascar. So, in other words, this is pretty much going to be a game over right here. Unless I can get to Greenland, which I doubt. That's gonna be game over. ETA 2022. So yeah, this is an offshoot of Pandemic, all the way down to Madagascar. Play the board game. They actually do have leaderboards on here. ~88% is unlocked. Oh, it's a movie. Okay, I thought it was a... But yeah, I just did it on Mega Brutal. Living in concrete bunkers. But yeah, I guess I'm one of those that probably would have thought Brutal was casual. But I'll be I forgot to do something else on here, too. Hold on. Okay, app works. I usually have to do that at the start of a stream, because my Twitch app has a habit of not displaying the chat on it, on my tablet. So. But I'm going to go get me something to eat real quick, and when I come back, I'm going to give this another go. I kind of like this. I'll probably go on the browser and see what kind of cheats there are, and how they'll impact the game. But be back in a jiff. I'm going to go ahead and,
turn so you can see it.
And I'm going to go ahead and eat some grapes.
Yeah, they're...
They ain't just for evening streams anymore, and then I'm going to have a Reese's miniature.
Yep.
That's probably what I should have done in this next one. But, it's not giving me any cheats, though. Yep, but I'm looking at the, I suppose I could show this. That's exactly what I was trying to do, too. You don't really want to start killing anybody. You want to focus on getting everybody infected first. But again, mutations aren't always good. I mean, like I said before, if your disease becomes too powerful too quickly, the world's gonna take notice of it quicker. Where are the cheats at? Oops. Didn't know about this. Never knew there was a... Never knew about combos. But yeah, I think I'm gonna start another game. And it'll start making use of these combos. Okay, now we got an... There it goes. My damn mouse is sticking. Strain, shuffle strain. So you gotta do all these on either normal or brutal. No, I'd... What? No idea what pity mode is. Oh, okay. Here we are. So I'm gonna go ahead and kill the music, and then I'm gonna kinda dangerous. If I do this I won't be able to export my game to YouTube, so that might be an issue. Some good grapes, albeit mushy. I'll leave it the way it is. Do bat urine. Neuro enhancement. Okay, why do I get the impression I'm going to be shooting myself in the foot by choosing that? think Madagascar is a wealthy country. Oh, yes it is. Well, no, it's a poor country. Poor and rural. So the one I want to go after then is... that one. That should be enough to get it going. Was Madagascar hot and humid? It's a poor and rural, but nothing else. That'll work. Oh, this is different. Ape escape. That's how that works. Okay. All they gotta do now is get to a ship. Thank you. Working on it. I'm gonna give the ape seafaring here when I can. Slow going. So I'll probably be next. No idea what a Brexit is. Stay and leave. Some bad RNG, huh? Right, I need 11. Apes are starting to get around. Well, it's spreading now. Go. I just opened the Pandora's box right there. Whack 'em all. Extreme hemo aerosol. Photophobia. Future research. Subconjunctival bleed. So basically a more severe version of pink eye then. Hydrocephalus? Alright, I'm gonna start looking into combos now. Hemophilia and skin lesions is a good one.
epistaxis, hemorrhage of nasal mucus. Nausea, vomiting. Neuroenhancement. Not sure what that's for. Okay, Madagascar is already shutting down its seaports. Picking this one here is just gonna make pretty much gonna make the entire world shut down their seaports. And look at abilities again. Totally forgot about this. Oh, hey, yeah. Between apes and laws complex. Cool. It's going to be especially important that Japan, New Zealand, Greenland, and Iceland get infected. Both. Hydrocephalus. This is what I said at the start of the stream. You don't want to go too far too quickly with the evolution. Otherwise they'll try to shut it down that sooner. But I'm gonna put my grapes back in the fridge. Otherwise I run the risk of eating the entire package, so I'll be back. pressure. Huh? Neuron enhancement. Worse than the Black Death. Hi, Tug. Welcome to the stream, dude. Just playing me some Pandemic. I mean, Plague. This is based on an old Flash game I used to play many years ago. And it looks like this run's gonna be a short one. Spanish flu. I didn't even heard of it. Speed up cure research. Yeah, because basically once it's reached its 100%, it's game over. Meningitis. Pretty good. Just having a good time playing this. Well, like I said before, this is a game I played many, many years ago. Or actually, no, I played what's called Pandemic. It was basically just a simple Flash game. It probably came out like late 2000s, early 2010s. This one here came out in 2016. It's a more enhanced version of that game. It looks like it's gonna be game over here. Turkey, Middle East, Australia. Yeah, these are the countries that weren't infected. These are the ones that are. 2014. Don't neglect your human evolutions. Yeah, so this is probably the more advanced game right here. I have to do two things at once. I have to infect apes and humans. Do it. You have to get out drug resistance. Yeah, and transmission here ain't gonna help much. Abilities ain't gonna help a whole lot. About the most I could hope for with symptoms is just start. doing stuff that kills fast. Game over. Eradicated. Oh, okay. That's okay. Well, if it makes you feel any better, I don't know if it, I know little to no Turkish, so. Let's do another one. This time we'll just make it a normal. A normal one. Just make it a normal bacteria. I don't have any of that. You have to beat the game in order to do that. So I'll just leave it on normal. Normal difficulty. Once again, I'll start on Madagascar, because it is the one country in the entire world that the only way to get to it is to start there. And we'll probably start by going with air transmission and water transmission, because right now I'm in Madagascar. I'm in this little tiny island down here. And if you look close, these little tiny red dots, that's your disease. Actually, you can increase the disease through livestock. And Madagascar is a rural region, so go with that. Now it should spread faster. That's actually the one I want right there. Transmission, that's what I want. I need 10. Yeah, I need 10. Oh. Yeah, let me shrink my webcam down. This is pretty much the only way I'm going to be able to do this and show the whole thing. It's alright, this is a work in progress. Otherwise, let me Let me do this. Looks like I'll have to make this full screen. And let's see how well that works. Not by much. So, tiny webcam, tiny chat. Now my disease, it can travel by boat. My disease can travel by airplane. Sometimes you'll randomly get a bonus symptoms without having to spend any DNA points, but this isn't always a good thing though. If your disease becomes too lethal too quickly, the world will know about it that much quicker as well. So I'm more infectious than tuberculosis right now. Start. Yep, and this is where you have to start investing in these. Just look, it makes them take longer to find a cure for your disease. Blank Book Plus. Made it to Australia. These two here will also make it harder for them to find a cure for your disease. Thank you. Okay, one of these was a land transmission. It was this one here. So I'll have to wait for 15. I'll have to wait to get 15 points. Yep, bad call, guys. They're popping up now. Spreading now. One more point on that. Or I could do that instead. It's spreading now. Playing some big time whack-a-mole. Comes to my country. Well, Russia. Audience 24. Extreme bioaerosol. Here we go. Got it. Got Iceland. Now I need to get Greenland. Find out what kind of country Japan is. It's rich, or it's urban. It's rich and urban. girl. Oh, where was it? I'll have to do that. They're starting to find a cure. Japan still has her seaports. Look at it. It's like... It's like infection everywhere. I mainly want to see what this is. Multiple species berries increase infectivity, especially in rural urban areas. That's the one I want. Got it. I'm in Greenland, so the whole world should be affected. Now that I got that, now's the time to start up in lethality. But first, all the symptoms. That's definitely the one to go for next. Oh, so far it looks like the beginning of something terrible. The entire world is now infected. Total organ failure. That's gonna save me a ton of points right there. That's the one I'm going after. That's some awesome RNG right there. They're all gonna start dropping like flies now. go with that one. That should slow down the cure speed. More than smallpox, huh? Systemic infection. Here, let me go to abilities. Go to symptoms first. Tumors. I think I might be able to beat it out. Really, the country I need to fall into anarchy is actually Japan. Internal hemorrhaging. Hemorrhaging shock. Jesus. This is almost making me fearful now. I do believe I beat the game. Oh, I still lost. Some healthy people survived. Man, it's like I just can't win. Hey, this is like a replay. I wish you could full screen this. This is kind of cool. I wish you could. Damn. starting to spread. Damn, it's going like wildfire over here. There, spreading up there. They all fall down. $34 million. And there's an actual board game of it. Okay, I'm gonna go on the browser again and see if they have any actual cheats. Oh, so there's a pay to win, version of this. Okay, I'm gonna do a new one. And this time, this is a new one called Shadow Plague. I'll just keep it on normal. I'll think of a name. Just call it Drac Disease. Yum yum. Take that. Variantropy. Picked the wrong one. Oh, too late now. Batmobile. This vampire music sounds pretty cool. Okay, so I'm gonna restart this. And whatever place is most heavily populated, I would think Japan. I'll just start there in the good old US of A. go for it. Just one stinking point, huh? Is it just me, or are they starting to turn purple over there? Oh, okay, so. Sweet home. Probably want to get it to 14. Wait. Surprise, surprise. See what the water one is. Need 15. Canada got it. Oh, I know what, I gotta evolve that. Yeah, I need 13 points. Twilight lied. Templar Industries. Only three are infected. Got one in Australia too. I don't get how that works. So what is then what do these symbols mean then? Okay, I guess. I don't get it. That or the bat ones next. Man, but this is some super slow going. That must be the drone. I see how that works. Just hit Brazil. And whatever this one is, Central America. Shadow portal. Made it to the United Kingdom. But it's gonna be game over anyway. Never mind. So, it's pretty much game over then. Okay. Okay, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and shut it on. I gotta hop in the shower, plus I gotta eat breakfast. I have a family reunion I have to go to here in a few hours, so I'm probably gonna have to take a nap as well. And on top of that, I also have to work tonight too, so. Yeah, so. Got a fair amount to do and not a whole lot of time to do it in, so. Now it's about as good a time to shut it down as any. But aside from that, though, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, and thanks for watching.